Hello and welcome back. This is video number two, the control panel setup. Just a quick overview. We're going to talk about the front control panel, and I'm going to give you an overview of the buttons and the features. So let's get started. So what you want to do at this point is to simply log in to EDB. Let me explain to you what these mean and then what this means afterwards. So, new deal allows you to create a new deal. Import deal allows you to import exported deals, and I'll show you more about that in video number 12. Options allows you to set and change various EDB options, such as the general options, your affiliate ID, and your deal directory options. And I'll talk more about this specific area in the next video. You can also view the deal directory so that you can see all of your active deals and what viewers will see. You can update the DD, which is basically a manual update. If you click on help, it'll forward you to the videos, and of course you can update the EDB software by clicking here. And a new button has been added where you can actually see all of your deals, whether they're paused, they're active, or ended. Simply click on this button here, and you'll see three different sections, the active, the paused, and the ended. So in this case, we have one paused deal. Now let me explain to you what the deals and these features here mean. You see the deal name here, which is whatever name that you've provided. Then you can see the amount of visits per deal, the amount of sales that a deal gets, and the value, which is the amount of money that has been generated. And of course, you can see the conversions right here. And then the actions here. Now, you can actually sort by deal name, by visits, by sales, by value, by conversion, and by actions. Now, let me explain to you what the status bars being red, blue, and white mean. White basically means that the deal is active. And if I deactivate the deal, it'll turn blue, as you can see here. Red means that the deal has ended. And you can sort it this way. And then of course we have the buttons here, which allows you to edit, pause or play, copy the deal, or delete the deal. And that's it. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to set and change the various EDB options.